walks to increase our CO2 tolerance. What you'll do is take 3 normal breaths. At the end of that final breath, you'll exhale, just a normal exhale, hold your breath, and begin walking. Okay, you'll walk until you feel a moderate urge to breathe. Then you'll pause right where you are, take another normal 3 breaths, exhale, hold, begin walking. Okay, 1 rep is 1 length. So if we said do 2 reps, you would take 3 breaths, exhale, hold, walk. 3 breaths, exhale, hold, walk. That'd be your 2. Okay. If you walk, you stop and you need to breathe in, but when you breathe in, it's that's too big of a breath. You've walked too far. Okay. So it should just be a moderate urge to breathe. You should try to take 3 normal breaths at the end of that walk.